We are back in the Riverland and about to show you some of its finest accommodation. Perched on the banks of the River Murray are three architecturally designed retreats and our home for the next two nights.
3.5 years ago, we came here to the Frames and we have not stopped talking about this place ever since.
No, we met the delightful owners, Kathy and Rick, and we just fell in love with them and became friends.
Oh, they send us photos of their grandchildren.
Photos of pineapples.
All Kathy and Rick want is for the whole world to see the Riverland through their eyes.
So right now, we're going to take you through the Frames luxury accommodation here in the Riverland.
The Frames is a vision from Rick and Kathy Edmonds, who wanted to create a luxury accommodation that embraced the beauty of the river. They were committed to designing something that was not only a new standard in luxury accommodation, but its design and features worked with the landscape so guests would experience the river in a unique way. There are three stunning retreats: Pastiche, Montage and Collage, all very different, but all designed for couples in mind, for a special occasion or the perfect romantic getaway.
So here at the Collage Villa, they've got the curved corridor next to my curved private pool, which takes us the whole length of the villa. And it also has two full bedrooms with two beautiful en-suites. So it's the perfect place for two couples for the whole weekend.
My favourite thing about this retreat is that your bedroom faces out onto the river.
You can also stay indoors all weekend with the option to have a local chef cook for you in the retreat, so you can enjoy the space while the chef does all the work.
Thank you, Pete.
Now I have to remember this, Hayley. I've got citrus, fennel, pomegranate, butter poached prawns.
Oh, yes, you do. I have got the delicious lemon myrtle seared scallops on a bed of cauliflower puree.
Oh, gosh, if Pete doesn't want to give us a job after remembering that, well, I don't know what will happen.
Yum.
Let's tuck in.
Peter sources the menu from local and seasonal produce, and it's just divine.
I've turned off my phone, I've turned off my email, I am uncontactable right now and I'm about to get a massage. Cue Helen! Helen is going to massage me on the balcony. I've got the Murray there, I can hear the birds, nature is around me. If you could just let me be. Ugh.
Each of the retreats has its own unique piece of luxury, including the infrared sauna.
Well, it's just turned dark and I am going to have some alone time. I've got my 23rd Street Distillery gin in one hand and here I am in a ginormous spa all by myself, living the dream.
As you can see, the Frames is the perfect place to relax and unwind. To find out more and to book, just head to their website.
So what's the best way to explore the Riverland? On a boat.
On a tour exploring the waterways. And Hayley, how are we going to finish this tour?
With a gourmet barbecue. This way.
The Riverland is known for its natural wonders and is set along 362 kilometres of the River Murray. The river is not only spectacular to look at, it's teeming with wildlife. We are being taken on a river safari by Rick from the Frames. They offer these tours as part of your stay and the boat was specifically designed so we will get the best vantage point along the river.
I don't know what's more fun, like going really fast and going over all the bumps or just chilling like this. What do you prefer?
I like the bumps, I like the speed. It's like adrenaline going through my veins.
I think I like to chill.
Ah, she's the chiller of the two.
There is so much rich history here, and the best part is you can learn about it on this tour with Rick.
So Rick, you offer quite a few tours here at the Frames. We are on a boat. What tour are we about to do?
Wetland and wildlife safari. I mean, this is what we love doing, Kath and I, and it's one of the reasons we built the Frames, because people just don't appreciate just how beautiful this river is. And this is a 6-hour tour where we get people up into areas that not even the locals get to. And then we have a beautiful gourmet lunch on the river, and it's just so peaceful. And a lot of our clients just call it magical, because, you know, it's not only we're in the big river and seeing the big river gums, the sandbars and the cliffs, we get up into lots of little creeks and lagoons, not much bigger than this boat, so it is quite magical.
Well, last time we did it, we were on a much smaller boat, and this time you've upgraded 3.5 years on.
We have. I've been dreaming about this boat to build something special to be able to get people to be able to, one, feel a lot safer, but particularly you're up a lot higher, so you're able to see over the reeds and the riverbanks and see more of the wildlife.
Rick took us down some of the lagoons to take in the sights, and it was spectacular. And while you make your way through the waterways, you can spot some of the hundreds of species of native animals that call the River Murray home, and learn a thing or two from Rick about the area.
Here are the River Red Gums. You know, we're on the Murray River. We're in the largest River Red Gum forest in Australia here. This whole area is actually protected by Ramsar, which is an international treaty where we as locals, local government, federal government, and the world are trying to protect this area and protect this wetland, bring it back to what it was. We're pretty lucky to have this special place.
It's time for lunch, and the Frames know how to entertain Riverland style. We are being treated to a special bush tucker lunch on the riverbank.
How's this for a setting? The fire is crackling in front of us. We've got the Frames' very own red in our hand, and lunch is cooking behind us.
Hayley, I heard they're actually cooking us some baked ham in there.
Rick and Kathy have just gone next level, just to show South Australians and whoever comes to visit that the Riverland really is absolutely magnificent.
Whatever time of the year you come, I mean, look at this.
We're just going to chill here while our lunch is cooking. I'm in. Bum nice and warm.
It couldn't be more authentic than this. While Rick is cooking our lunch, we get to take in those uninterrupted views of the river.
See, they know us. They got me chicken and you steak.
Now, this is luxury at its best, because you know sometimes you go on tours and there's lots of people and sometimes you don't want the people.
No, you just want a private tour, and that's the great thing about the Frames is all their tours are private, just the two of you or three of you, whoever you're travelling with.
Just us, babe.
Oh, we're cheersing,
are we? We're cheersing.
I wanted to eat.
Oh, she's always about the food. I'm about the wine.
The Frames luxury accommodation offer the safari or the gourmet bush tucker lunch as experiences you can do while staying at the Frames.
Another great experience the Frames have on offer is their gondola ride.
This is world-class luxury right here. So on this beautiful gondola, you get your platter, your champagne, your driver.
And you know what, Hayley? You don't have to go to Italy for this experience right here in the Riverland.
Why would you go to Italy when you could be in South Australia?
The gondola is a magical way to experience the river, and it's a little romantic. Imagine cruising the river in this while enjoying a platter and sipping champagne.